welcome back. Shadowstorm X9 bringing you another part of Call of Duty Ghosts campaign. And in the last part, we entered No Man's Land, and we got to use a fucking dog, and then to attack people, and we met up with the ghosts. So this should be interesting. Oh yeah, we're about to go on a full-on raid, bitches!
Thank you.
He's got a fucking grenade hanging off of his chest. That's fucking hilarious. That's funny.
Enemy patrols. Probably a dozen guys total. We don't have time for this. Gas masks are on.
I fucking startled him. I fucking love using your grenade launcher. Bitch! Where do you think you're going? Shit. Well, son of a bitch. So, if anybody out there is watching, how are you all today? Good day to die in Call of Duty. Where I need to go, too, son of a bitch. Or no, I think it's.
No problem, Ajax. Keep it loaded, see if there's another entrance. Wait here for your signal.
Yeah, like I said. Shot him before he knifed him, that sucks. Right here, bro, Tim. I'm gonna look around real quick. See if there's a laptop anywhere. If there's a laptop. If there's a laptop, that means there's a Rourke file. And they're like collectibles in the game.
Get out of the door.
That's what I'm looking for. Mine. Okay, he's gonna get pissed if I don't hurry, so.
Get over here.
I'm not seeing one, so let's just breach it. Been a pretty interesting story, so like, comment, subscribe for more, and in the next part we'll be going back to LA. So thanks for watching, and as always, have an awesome day and stay cool.